Vale here. I hope you liked that Marvel video. Okay, keeping with the Marvel theme, so you all would know that Jon Favreau got the gig that kickstarted the Marvel Cinematic Universe by directing the first Iron Man. But Marvel were initially after some other big filmmakers to direct the film. Among the names on their hit list were Quentin Tarantino, there goes your 12A rating, Nick Cassavetes and Joss Whedon. Joss eventually stuck around and landed the Avengers Assemble gig when Favreau turned it down. Yes. What's your favorite Marvel movie? Let me know in the comments below. To watch more cool videos like this, the moment they are online, click on the subscribe button now and don't forget to also click on the notification bell as well. See you next time.